was an absurd deduction. It was Martinez who won the majority of the rounds, who outlanded Cintron almost 2-1, who cut him with a clean punch, who knocked him down with a clean punch, and who pretty clearly won this fight and was robbed of maybe a knockout, depending on how you see the seventh round, and certainly a decision by a silly point deduction. And by the way, not the best scoring in the world by the judges either.
Yeah, for we'll be right back.